Hey guys, how's it going? Jason's here. In today's video, I will show you how to set up time conditions in an inbound route on Yeastar S-Series PBX. Time conditions is a feature that can help you to route incoming calls to different destinations according to your own time schedule. For example, you might send incoming calls to receptionist during business hours, direct them to receptionist voicemail during lunch break and beyond business hours, or guide them to a holiday IVR during holidays. Besides, the feature can also help to allow staff to make outgoing calls only during the permitted period. Need more information, guys? Don't forget to check our document center. Alright, now, you may be wondering how to make it work. Let's jump in and check it out. Log in to the web interface of your PBX. Go to the call control part. Let's add a time schedule in time conditions first. Here's the example. Step 1, set business hours. Click on Add and name it. Set the exact time. Choose days of the week. Save the settings. That's it. Now we create one more for lunch break following the same steps. Then, create one for Christmas Day. Name it. Set the time for the whole day. And next, we're supposed to set the date instead of the days of week. Check advanced options. We can set the exact date here. Save and apply it. Now let's turn to our inbound call control to set destination for these time conditions. Create an inbound route. Name it. Choose the trunk and enable the time conditions. Apply the three timetables here. Business hours, lunch break, and Christmas. Set the destination to the receptionist extension 1000 during business hours. To voicemail during lunch break. To greetings IVR during Christmas. And to voicemail during the rest of the time. Of course, guys, don't forget to adjust their order in the list to make all of them can work. So, set the Christmas to the top, lunch break to the second place, and business hours to the third place. The one covering the list of periods should be placed at the top. Basically, that was what we need to do. Now you may still be wondering about the functions of the feature codes. Authorized extensions can dial one of these feature codes to switch the destination to the corresponding setting regardless of the real time. For example, if extension 1000 is authorized, the user can dial the feature code of the lunch break at 10 a.m. in the morning. Then all calls will be routed to the voicemail, even if it's actually working hours. The user can also switch it back to normal by dialing the reset feature code. Of course, don't forget to click on Save the Settings here. We need to authorize extension users in the general settings. So, turn to the setting page, find feature code for time condition. We can select extensions to the list to provide permission to them. Alright, that was all for time conditions configuration in an inbound route. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you're not already. Get more details, check our document center, and I will see you guys in the next one.